Hello guys, Igor here doing one more AppSumo review. Today analyzing Teyuto, a tool that delivers your videos worldwide on your own customized VOD platform. Teyuto offers everything you need to quickly create your own proprietary online video platform, then deliver your content worldwide. Alternative to screen. If you buy Teyuto, you have your own Netflix. That's the idea here. You can also integrate with Apple and other companies that I'm going to show you. So you will have your own film platform, your own movie platform. It's like having a Netflix for your brand. And I bought it. I bought Tier 2 when they came on AppSumo in the first time. And I bought it because I think it's a branding strategy. Having some videos on Teyuto and sell it on a VOD platform, it will just like make your brand shine because the platform is beautiful. If you are a content creator and you have a place where you're, you know, selling your movies on a premium process and interface, you will shine. You'll be different from your competitors. And Teyuto is allowing you to do that with a one-time fee. So I can say, if you are a content creator, I would recommend you to buy Teyuto and then implement it. I'm still planning to create my first video to Teyuto until next month. Will be maybe an NFT documentary, and I'm gonna sell it to my audience. It will be my first video on Teyuto. And here, I would recommend you to buy Tier 2. It's the go-to because you're gonna get double limits and also live streaming instant pool, and you can remove the branding. Since you have a custom domain, it's cool to remove the Teyuto branding. The best deal here is Tier 2, and I'm gonna show you how the tool works. As you can see here, I'm on Teyuto, I'm on my account, and I didn't configure everything yet. I still need to do it, but you can see like the blank platform here, customize your video platform, and you can see like the user interface, it's outstanding. It's like having a Netflix for $159. It's like the steal to have that brand. It's like having an MMM store on New York. You know, you're not gonna make profits maybe from it, but you have a whole branding platform to show and to make your competitors fear you because you're growing and you have like a strong platform. And you can see the limits here. And they did a promo last time. So when you created a review, you wanted more minutes and more storage minutes. Delivery minutes, you have 25,000 of minutes per month, and storage minutes total, you have 3, and live stream minutes, 600 minutes per month, and 5 administrators. And you got the main Teyuto features. I'm gonna show you my profile. It's here. Here on billing, you can see I have the AppSumo plan from last time. And you have all their features here. Only the course features that are not included in the plan. But they said that you can just do the same thing creating package. And I'm going to show you how you do that. So only course are not here. The other ones are here. The dashboard is pretty simple to understand. You start here with videos. So which kind of video you can create. You can upload your own video up to 10 gigabytes. You can create a live streaming on Teyuto, or you can create a video quiz. There are three kinds of options that you can do. And when you upload your videos, if you want to create a series, for instance, Game of Thrones, episode 1, episode 2, episode 3, you just bundle all the videos on a series. You're gonna add your title here, add your cover image, and add the videos on that series. also choosing a category of educational, adventure, etc. You can also bundle into a package, for instance, two series on a promo, Game of Thrones plus a movie, I don't know. Or you can bundle three documentaries in a only one package and sell that package. And here you create your categories. So what are categories? Adventure, documentary, okay? So we're going to create your the kind of category you need that is related to a brand, travel, etc. But pretty easy, pretty simple. Create the categories and upload your videos. On settings, you can change, of course, the logo. You can add your PNG, add your preferred currency. By now, they have euro, US dollars, JPG, Australian dollars, Brazilian reals, okay? And those are the multi-language as well. English, Italian, Spanish, French, German, and Portuguese. Those are the multi-language. And you can here customize in the way that you need. For instance, enable chat during live video or not, enable comments on on-demand videos. Those are cool because people can buy the video, watch the video, and comment on the video. It's pretty nice. And of course, if you buy Tier 2, you can remove Powered by Teyuto and adding your custom domain, you have all the platform white labeled. I think it's worth for $105.99. You have your own Netflix. And you can create custom pages to communicate with your audience, any page that you want, about why you created your own platform, your own video platform, etc. Those are the integration: Google Analytics, Google Tag Manager, Facebook Pixel, Zapier, Twitter Pixel, and Rewardful. And you can add VAST. You can add run ads on your video. Of course, if you sell your video, I do not recommend to create ads because the person already paid for your video. But if not, if you're giving for free, you can run ads on your videos. And those apps, you can contact them and you can add Teyuto to Android, iOS, so your channel can be on Android, iOS, Android TV, and Apple TV. How good is that? Of course, it's paid. You need to contact them. This is not included on the AppSumo version. There are the SEO, landing title, and landing description for SEO purpose. And you can customize changing your web background image, your button colors, customize homepage sections, enabling multi-languages or not. Here's where you can see your members and your users. Okay? So you can invite, you can sell using other platform and invite members as well. And you can create groups. Divide the members by groups. Here you add the user. You can upload a CSV or invite them manually. You can create gift cards and coupons. So you can sell a video with 20% off discount adding a coupon or even a gift card. Teyuto has their own email marketing platform, so you can send emails to your registered payers, registered non-payers, and you can divide those emails by the groups that I just told you that exist. Here you can see the emails that you sent and you can manage them. You can create also templates and enable multi-language for that. And you can use your own SMTP to, for instance, white label everything, even your emails. You can use it, for instance, SendBlue for that. Payments, they accept now only Stripe. I hope they add PayPal in the future, but by now they have only Stripe as payment gateways. And you can have an analytics to see your daily sessions, the minutes that was delivered. You need to check it out. Otherwise, you need to pay more minutes. And clicking here, you can go to light mode. The dark mode is better. but you can go to light mode. The platform is robust. If you work with video, I think you should buy it as a for branding purpose, at least to show it to your audience, because it's huge. And you can sell your premium videos, only your premium videos, using your channel. I hope you like that review. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.